guys, I'm Peggy Green and I'm here at Total Fitness, and what I'm going to do today is I'm going to be putting together a series of exercises that's really going to help you out with your running. So a lot of times we always think about our legs as being our primary source of power and energy. So today we're going to be talking about, or I'm going to be showing you how to really make your upper body work for you and get the greatest advantage. So what we'll do is we're going to come down to our knees, we're going to be on our toes, standing straight up, your abs are going to be pulled in tight, and then what we're going to do is we're going to essentially run in place for 30 seconds, and I'm going to be like bouncing, and we want to make sure that when we're running that the arms are going to be parallel to our body, and that we're not chicken wing out here like this, but we're just coming out in here like this. So for 30 seconds, we're going to go ahead and just run in place. So I'm bouncing, I'm focused, I'm really using my biceps here. Just running in place, using as much as I can do. And go, go, go. There we go. So you do that for 30 seconds. Okay?